What is up, guys, and welcome to yet another video. So after driving 1300 kilometers from home, we have finally reached Coorg. In this video, I'm going to be sharing my experiences and impressions of one of India's most luxurious resorts, Evolve Back Coorg by Orange County. So the resort is located just a few kilometers from the small town of Madikeri. The resort spreads across 20 acres of land and is surrounded by dense forest, coffee and rice plantations, which gives you a feel of seclusion from the rest of the world. Resort's main philosophy is what they like to call as sustainable tourism. They believe in renewable energy, no use of plastics and minimal water wastage. Believe me when I say that, they don't even use pens. They have their own water recycling plant and RO plants for drinking water in each and every room. And the name Evolve Back comes from the thought process that we as humans are striving so much in search for the perfect life, which is mostly material, that sometimes we forget that true happiness can only be achieved when you are one with nature, as you are also a part of it. And the resort is built around this idea, which makes you feel as close to nature as possible. Let's talk about the accommodation now. The resort has four different kinds of villas. We stayed at the Renewable villa, which was simply breathtaking. The villa is seriously massive. With 2600 square feet of area, there is just so much space around. Ample light and views of trees and plants from wherever you see, made by the bathroom or the bedroom or even the balcony. Once you enter, on the left there is the bedroom with a dresser. From the bedroom you get views of the pool and the nature outside. Adjacent to the bedroom is this humongous bathroom with an open-to-air area which leads you directly to the pool. The living room is spacious with your basic supplies of fresh fruits, coffee and a minibar, which is all included in the cost of the room, is refilled twice a day and from time to time. The attention to detail is impeccable. I received a personalized welcome note from the manager asking me about my drive all the way from home. The room service is also done two times a day. The head of housekeeping would ask if there were any special requests or any particular way you wanted the room to be decorated or even scented for that matter. The sound of rain and birds was ever present wherever you went in the villa. Once you come onto the patio, you are greeted with this crazy infinity pool, which is heated by the way, and surrounded by lilies. Next to it is the outdoor bed where you can sit sipping a hot cup of coffee while reading a book and listening to rain pour over the pool. All in all, this was by far one of the best places that I have ever stayed in. Speaking of food, the resort has three restaurants. The Granary, the Peppercorn restaurant, which is purely South Indian taste in veg and non-veg, and the Plantain Leaf restaurant, which is pure veg. All your meals, breakfast, lunch and dinner are prepared and included in the cost of the room. The food was so authentic and delicious that it would leave us wanting for more every time. We would keep looking forward to the next meal as the food is exquisite. Our stomach would fill up, but the heart kept wanting for more. Every restaurant has its own vibe and feel to it. The head chef is so generous and caring. He would come up to us randomly during all meals and ask us how the food was and if there was anything else we wanted made according to our taste and choice. This was pampering and spoiling to another level. The kitchen is open 24 hours and you can request them to make anything that your heart desires at any time of the day. Literally anything. After all this, even if you do get bored, there are tons of other activities you can indulge yourself in. There is a reading lounge where you can curl up into a big armchair with infinite views of plantations with an unlimited supply of fresh, home-branded, authentic filter coffee. Along with this, they have tons of group activities going on throughout the entirety where you can mingle with other guests. Early in the morning, they take you for bird watching for exploring local birds. Others can opt for a cycle ride to the nearby village to experience mornings in a typical South Indian village. If that does not interest you, you can go for a plantation walk where you can learn about the different plantations and how coffee is made from plant all the way to the cup. These are just a few activities to name a few. Once you are tired from all this, you can unwind at the Ayurvedic center where the staff is professional and very well trained and understand your needs and massage you till you feel completely relaxed. There are two people who simultaneously massage you in a sink to make the ultimate relaxation recipe. The experience is must for people coming here. I highly recommend it. Overall, we had the best time of our lives and will not be forgetting this experience anytime soon. The place really does take you back to your human roots and makes you realize how being close to nature helps you truly find yourself. If you guys like this video, subscribe to my channel. Tell me what you thought about this place in the comment section below and don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also check out my previous video of how we traveled 1300 kilometers to reach this amazing place. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter for some amazing news, information, photos and tips on traveling.